outside the parliament in Cyprus, Nicosia. Around me, you'll see a gathering of bank workers, employees who are very concerned that they're going to be losing their jobs. Scenes here are very emotional. There's women crying and demanding information about the future of their jobs and their fortunes.